Hello, today we will see the concept of virtual memory, which is the part of unit number 4. First of all, we will see what is virtual memory. Virtual memory is the memory management technique which splits as well as swap the pages. Virtual memory executes a program which is larger than the physical memory. Virtual memory breaks the program into small pieces called overlays. The first overlay would be loaded and executed first, then second overlay is loaded. Virtual memory is the separation of user logical memory from physical memory. For example, if a 2 megabyte program can run on 640 kilobyte RAM machine, so though your physical machine capacity is very less, you can run the bigger program, big size program, and this is possible due to virtual memory concept. Advantages of virtual memory. User would be able to write programs for an extremely large virtual address space, simplifying the programming task. Because each program could take less physical memory, more programs can be run at the same time with increase in CPU utilization. This is possible because of virtual memory, because though you have very less physical memory, we can run multiple programs at the same time by using virtual memory, and this virtual memory, that's why, increases the CPU utilization. Less input output would be needed to load or swap each user program into memory, so each user program would run faster. Many computer system programmers often realize that some of their large programs cannot be fit in the main memory for execution. Even if there is enough memory for one program, the main memory may be shared with others, causing any one program to occupy some fraction of memory which may not be sufficient for the program to execute. The intelligent solution to introduce the management scheme that intelligently allocate portions of memory to users as necessary for the efficient running for their program. So this is virtual memory concept. The use of virtual memory is to achieve this goal. Virtual memory allows execution of partially loaded processes. Virtual memory makes the task of programming much easier. So what is the goal of virtual memory? Virtual memory allows the execution of partially loaded processes. Because one program in the main memory may shared among another program, it may be useful to share the that particular place space. So here virtual memory allows the execution of partially loaded processes. Virtual memory is commonly implemented by demand paging. This is very important concept. Virtual memory is commonly implemented by demand paging. A demand paging system is similar to paging system with swapping. Whenever